even the open water swimming venue is within 25 minutes. And swimming and diving venues are actually is indoor pool, existing. And water polo venue will be used by tennis court. And we will build there two water polo temporary pools, one for women, one for men. But masters, during the masters championships, both pools will be used for competitions. And we have 3,000 seats actually. And a synchronized swimming pool also will be built inside, indoor, gymnasium. With actually the gymnasium has at the moment 8,000 seats. So some low of seats will be killed. I think the venue will still have 5,000 seats. And what are the high diving venue will be built in city. Now we are planning to build the high diving venue right next to the city hall, and with another 2,000 seats.